Hello, Moscow. It's a wonderful day today, and we are enjoying the Moscow weather and the amazing cruise. And I, as the chairman of World Humanitarian Drive, thanks the hospitality of Moscow, which is not only warm by heart, by its appearance and by its greenery, by its beautiful scenery. I'm amazed to be here, the lovely people, the lovely weather, and we as organization are trying to promote peace and love in this world by creating bond of brotherhood and friendship. And at the end of the day, we are all human beings in terms of humanity. Henceforth, we did a forum called as a Trade for Peace, which is global trilateral summit where 26 countries came in, and we are going to host another one. And I wish and pray in this sea, in this beautiful river, everybody join the forum for promoting love, harmony and trade for peace from World Humanitarian Drive. And I once again thank the person who offered us the cruise, Mr. Chizhik. And there is a Jewish term called as Chizhik, I Chizhik. May we grow from strength to strength. Thank you.